good afternoon, everyone. It's time for Alternate Boundary. Alright, this week we'll be playing Bullet Report. God, I think that was in my first intro, like... Yeah, it was in my first intro, actually. Have I played all the games on my intro yet? I think there might be a few. If you haven't done yet. And I was like, oh, thank you. Oh god, yeah. I think I remember the process, actually. That one week was like about doing a bunch of video editing. For like the Halloween special and also that intro too. Otherwise, I don't know what's going on. But these pictures are fun to look at. I haven't played this game in a very long time either. I think it's probably one of the first fan games I played, actually. I think one of the first, yeah. Also quite enjoy it too, yeah. I know the game isn't very long. I'm not sure if they're able to finish it this emoji. Well, this is by the same same studio. I actually was considering doing Double Focus instead, but I realized, oh yeah, I haven't played this game. Let me play this one first. Oh. And sometime I'll get to Double Focus. I actually kind of thought Double Focus was like the, was it this game relocalized, but no, it's a different game entirely. Also, sorry, something on my screen, I thought Momoji had like food in her mouth, but no, there's like a speck of dust on there. Alright, let's save. Momoji being a good girl. I don't know why. Dog, but whatever. Okay. Yeah. But yeah, this is like a, this is very much like a 2D, action. Oh, yeah, I don't know, buttons. yeah, more like a 2D action. Kind of think of it like Muramasa. So I'm dying. Yeah. Oof. That was a bad start. Trying to get from those over there. Yeah, there's just some cool things you can do, really. Pretty simple. What's that? Oh yeah, there's a screen move button. Yeah, and then there's like the number of enemies on the, underneath the health bar and the other bar. Oh my god, let's do that again. See, that small bar that fills up is the, I can do that. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, if you go to the telephone here, you can upgrade I'm not sure what they all do. I know one of them's like HP, attack power. We won't have anything. Look, a little advertisement there. Alright. Basic tower from left to right. Oh. Oh, you mean like a shmup that does that? Hey, I think there's a little like, challenges here, right? Yeah. Alright. Maybe this one. Okay, there's three little lights here. I really like the heavy sound effects. So this is just go flying off screen, like so fast. Oh shit, Sonny. Sonny's like kind of. Oh, wow, got one shot. Yeah, fucking Sonny's like a. Is like one of those. I didn't expect to see Sonny so quickly. When she just comes out like so fucking pissed and. I'm not sure if it's random or just something set, but to me it seems random. And she's just a very, very strong enemy. Probably won't beating her like anytime soon. I love that so much. Just sort of fly off screen. Oh, food. Signs are ready there to be best girl. Sign is pretty cool. Oh shit, oh, dead. Got a lot of bullets there. God, probably won the other one if Sign didn't show up. God. Alright. Let's try again. I should take care of the fairies. I don't see any other fairies, just there's really white here. Oh yeah, I'm gonna get the screen up there. Oh god, oh, that hurt, the crit there. Oof. Oh yeah. Give me ass beef here. Oh yeah, we can get more HP going. Yeah. If I can. There we go, okay. Still little lights. They're pretty great. Let's try again now we have more HP to work with. I'm surprised how far this goes up. To the moon! Such a juicy sound effect, I love it. Hit there, okay. Oh yeah, one of the lower left. Oh, not that from that? There we go. Yeah. Take that time, you say. Got the last hit there. Alright. Wait a second. Anything we can know. Is that alright? Okay. See you, Evie. Thanks for coming. Yeah, we should do another one of these to let's get some more like levels. Do you think it's only these these fairies that show up? Yeah, two fairies. Drop anything? Oh no, okay. Oh. And get okay, I think that's so I want to say that's the bar. No, it's not the bar. Okay. Okay, it looks like we're now gonna fight three Mistias. Alright. Yeah, that's basically the game, really. Kick. Space going. Just fucking kick everyone out of the screen. Oh, ouch. Get pretty hectic. Just trying to get up there. Oh god, nice kick. Hit. Oh god. Get out of there, Mr. Oh, getting crazy there. Oh, I'll just die again. Damn. Oh, no. Okay, let me do a earlier level. A little fucking dunk there. Quick. Wait, should he die there? Did that one fairy die? Oh, nice food. Did I kill any blue whites yet? No, I don't think I have. No. I'm dying, Captain. Nice. Oh! Oh god, ooh. I saw that one hit there. Damn. This one. This is a different stage. Oh! I see we're fighting a, we're fighting an Iku. I have not seen any Iku yet. I guess this is one, so you can always show up later. Oh yeah, I'm out of thing now. God. He's destroying me. Oh wait, this song is sick. Wait, hold on. Oh god. Still need, yeah, what was it? All these, yeah, it's all 1200. I'm gonna get more HP, why not? Okay. Taking a lot of hits here. Oh, god. Ooh. Zeke on screen now? Oh, there she is. Okay. Wait, is the food still there? No, God, I can't see because. Oh, ooh, whoa, nice drill. Dude. Yeah, once again, I'll try and move back to get some more stuff. Oh yeah, wait a minute, uh-oh. Okay. That's goofy. Oh, that was all the lunas. Still probably gonna do that one more another time. One more. To the moon! God. So goofy. Oh wait, there you go, you're not level white. Might be. Okay. Oh, oops. Too many buttons. If we could get both of them together, that'd be pretty swell. Did you drop any food? Oh, nice punch. Oh, you didn't die from that? Damn. Okay. this one? Let me try this one. Oh, it's just 10 fairies. All right. 10 Diose and 20 other fairies. Those fairies, okay. Okay. Sounds simple to me. Probably a pretty good grinding one, actually. This is none of the... This is 10, yeah. And they're pretty weak, too. Die in a few hits. Oh, come back here. Oh wait, shit, is that Sonic here? Oh fuck. She has a fuck ton of HP too, and she one-shots me. She looks so fucking bad. I think she goes away after a certain amount of time. Take it, she left. We're at peace now. I'm gonna do that one more time just so I can get more, Oh, look at my combo, dude. How hard can it go? Kinda weird the combo just doesn't go away after a certain amount of time. Oh, yeah, no, I think it's probably gone now. Yeah. Probably clear this one then, right? Yeah. Maybe. I'm gonna fuck these three Misty up, dude. She's already dead, Captain. Just gave up after a while. Can I get both of them? Yeah. Oh no! She fell out. Wait, got him. Oh shit. Ah, oh, damn.
I really like the art in the game. Very nice. Wait. Yeah. Right in the head. God, that game's fun. Very simple, you know, just because, you know, just a, just, you know, just a simple, simple action game, you know. Then we're in a map, kill all the enemies in the map, that's it, easy. Pretty simple. There's a final boss, yeah, but I'm not sure if you'll be able to finish this, finish it today. Oh god. That song's sick. Can I kill these things at all? I wonder if I can punch them. Oh, nice. Got her. Gotta get that last fair hit in. Alright. Got some more? Oh, yeah, we got one more in here. Yeah, there's a new one here. You do this one. Oh, just 50, just 50 of these things. 50 fairies. It's all them. Oh no. No, I mean, oh yes. So, it's like every single one of them is on screen now. Oh man. This all looks like a mess. God. Gotta shoot so fast too. Oh, dead. Oof. That's gonna be a rough one. Yeah, but yeah, we got some new areas here. Oh no. Wait, is this the... Okay, this is a... Oh, Sekai Bankei here. I was just like, oh god, we're at the final boss already. Ooh, god, one hit. One bullet hit. That much. I know we're here kind of early, but you know. Got up. What? No! Why is Sana here, dude? Okay, it looks like she's stuck. But I know she has that fucking button that does like big ass button. So I can get away from her. Okay. But yeah, let's try to go back to that fairy era. Fairies, area here. It did take a while to kill, too, so. I should save this for later. God. Say that for later. What's this area right here? I think we can maybe do this one. Mess in here, Captain. God, they're everywhere. I think there's a once you grind and it was a lot to get strong enough to actually progress. I mean, I don't mind it that much because the game isn't really that long, and the combat's fun enough to, you know. Oh yeah, let me see how much stuff I have. Oh yeah, that's plenty. Oh, you have more HP. Nice. Okay, cool. We'll try for the fairies again. Fairies might still be kind of bad. Takes me a while to kill them. Go one. Still gonna be able to do it. They're everywhere. Get back here. Oh yeah, animations are great. Okay, we're managing. Oh, nice boob. Oh yeah, I'm the only one on screen. Yeah. No one got hit. They all ran away. Okay, good. No Sonic here. It ruined my day. Cause every time she shows up on screen, you know, she looks like someone ruined her day. Oh my god, get back here. There you go. Looks an inferior woo. Yeah, this game was 2013, so DDC was out already, so yeah. And also Seki Bunky's in this game, I forgot. Don't remember if Kagura actually does show up in this game. This one. Oh my god, 100 Yoshika. I remember this mission. I think this is a mission like I grinded in. Yeah, this is like a good grinding mission. Cause 100 fucking Yoshika. I saw you talk about level kind of. Make it like that. Oh yeah, that's pretty cool, yeah. God, what a time to be living in. It's coming up this year too, which is pretty surprising. Yeah, I remember his exact mission, yeah. The last time I played it, yeah, no, it's like, oh, I'm stuck in this one mission here. I guess it's time to fight Yoshikas. I remember that exact. God, they bite you. She bites you, too. What, trust food drop on? I don't know. If that living corpse is a good cook. Seven more. What the hell are they? Like stuck on something? Because sometimes they can be stuck on levels. Or maybe in the sky. Oh, there they are. Just dropping down that point, which is by anyone, yeah. I mean, if you abide by the 5-second rule. Okay, alright, good. How do I do the level one more time? Oh, it's Sega. Oh, wait, I can do a stroke. Okay, cool. I haven't done that in a really long time. God, the statue's kind of dusty. I should probably give that a wipe down. And make sure the batteries aren't like... Oh, now everyone shows up. Everybody's here. Slightly annoyed. Just slightly. So I think it's the only one I have left. Oh wait, no, there's this one. That's more of this one here. And some more of here too. Okay, cool. So then, yeah. Oh, who's that? Oh, it's Miko. Nice. Miko's our... Yeah, you know, hope the neck cut's good. Oh god, that hurt a lot. Yeah, this is like a heavy hit too. Oh god, ooh, ouch. To the moon! Hey. God. Whoever's coming and interrupting everyone. Song. Heavy only. just come back around. Just bounce off the wall and... That's it. Nice.
I got a bit of,
No, we can do that. Alright.
More HP! More HP!
Oh yeah, I got some new ones right here. Do the level 10 one. Okay, we got, 10 sunnies. 10 those sword fairies, I guess. And 10 psychic monkey. Alright. Oh god, oh god, I'm getting fucking destroyed. Oh god, no, 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 no. Oh boy, that's a mess.
One, sure, we'll be fine. Oh, no, Nitori. Oops, what the hell? Hey. I saw you just turned around like that. There she is, with her water gun and her crowbar. Yeah, yeah. To the moon! Hey, hey. What's going on the moon? Pretty easily. What's this one? What am I going for? Oh, about an hour, yeah. Oh, okay, Yuka. Yuka's the... Oh, she looks so happy. With that flower on her head. Oh god, I'm getting destroyed. Oh god, oh shit. Ow. That hurt really bad. Oh, was it level 10 one again? That was, oh yeah, it was these things, right? Yeah. Trying best to hit all of them. Keep them in, all of them stunned. Boy.
Oof, not food. Oh, God. Don't even do that one yet. Let's do this one. I'll just get those fairies, no problem. Sounds easy to me. Oh, except they're... Okay, I see, that's why. They're impossible to hit and they do a lot of damage. Yep. Shit, guys, it's time to grind Yoshika. I'm suddenly right, Ruby. Oh, okay. 10 ghosts. No, 30 ghosts. That's not 10. I can't read. How'd you post IO? I'll have to look at that. I'm done punching these ghosts. And kicking them too. Oh my God, they're all holding on to me, dude. Oh, food, nice. Still more without. Oh, two more. Got a song though, man. Nice. Oh, I get it. I don't need to have played F6 to get it. Wait, let me deal with this one. Because it's written in red. Oh, solve is important. Nice kick. So many ghosts, dude. Got everyone on screen? Yeah. Cool. Oh, yeah. Another bunch. Yeah, that's good. I did it. Wait, actually, what's this one? Oh no, okay, alright. Oh, it's gonna take a while. This is 5 of them. It's probably gonna be clearing this one. Oh god, yeah, especially that damage. I mean, that was a crit, but still. Oh, ouch. What the hell? a mess in here. Halfway. Yeah, that's fine. That's alright. Works out. Alright, let's do... Let's go back to an earlier one. Or, you know, let's fight Yoshika again. Yoshikas. 100 Yoshikas. Gives a fuck ton of experience points. Doesn't take very long either. Even though there's 100 of them. To the moon! 100 man melee, oh god. I remember the struggle trying to walk. I think there's a character behind that, behind one of them. 100 man melee. I want to say Falco? Maybe? Yeah, it's been too long since I unlocked all the characters in Melee again. Once again, the last 7 being stuck somewhere. More. There's somewhere. In the sky? No. Oh, there they are. There's 2. Alright. 1 more. Alright. Nice. A couple of levels there, alright, nice. Let's do this one. 13 Yoshikas and a Sega. Ghosts, man. Alright, she is. Goes in the Sega, yeah. Come to PB this fall. One Sunny Milk, one Star Sapphire, one Lunar Child. Oh god. Back here. Very satisfying when you kill things with that, with the screen nuke. Oh, there she is. HP. That's pretty good. Well, technically maxed out. Sorta maxed out. Because even though I do technically max it out, this you can still keep going. You still, like, you know, continue to, like, buff your HP. It won't be, like, a large amount, but yeah, you still. It'll just be like insanely expensive. haven't seen Sion in a very long time. I guess this is a good thing. Cleaner. Alright, just one more of her, one more Sunny Milk. Wherever they are. There we go. Yes, they're stuck behind. She goes fucking far. This doesn't stop until it hits the wall. Cool. Oh, experience on that too. Yeah, there you go. Max on HP. Quote-unquote max out. Yeah, let me see. Yeah, you see, yeah. It's just insanely expensive. Yeah, see. Yeah. The only reason why I do that because, you know, there's like, there's apparently, because there's like a super boss, actually. Oh yeah, I forgot about this one. I mean, we're probably able to beat it now, but if we can catch him. Wait. Kill it? No, it won't kill it. God, oh god. It's so fast, man. You can think of dealing with that is like using the screen nuke. Let's try it again. Yeah, we'll get enough of them on screen and nuke them. Nah, but they didn't drop any lambs though. Maybe I'll save them for later. Any more of these pop up? No. That's the only one I have left. Oh wait, there's still this one actually. Oh, there's this one. Oh, is this the final boss? Oh, yeah, it is the final boss. Huh. Cool. Bunch. Yeah. Because you have to do enough damage to actually outpace the healing. Also, all of these things, too. God, I think my strat here was to actually. Oh, ouch. Oof. Here early anyway, so it's fine, really. Alright, yeah, still this one isn't done yet. And the 5 Segas and the 5 Yigas. I think all you have left is the final boss, yeah. Oh, wait, no, there's still this one missionary left. Yeah, this one, yeah. I guess I might as well try to beat it. It might take a while though, because there aren't Yoshikas. almost there. I'll stall up in the sky. Alright, so there's always the last few stuck somewhere. We're just chilling. There they are. They're stuck in the sky. Alright, one more. There he is. There we go. Refreshingly smoother. They do get the probably the most out of that. Wait, let me save. I haven't saved it in a while. Yeah, this is like absurdly expensive to... Probably gonna do this a few more times. You know, since I'm here, you know, might as well beat the game. I don't need to go. I need to go to max. Max at every stat. I don't think so. Is one hit? No, it doesn't. That's about a third, though. That's nice. You know, they were just chilling being zombies, you know?
the annoying part about the level being so so high up. Because some of these enemies are kind of just chilling in the air and wondering what the hell they are. You gotta wait for them to come down, or you find them. Yeah, so you just want to stay on the other side of the screen, you know? There you go. I'm probably gonna do this two more times and I'll try to attempt the boss. I think it actually does like kill them. Which is nice. We see. Yeah, it does one shot, nice. Pretty good. Speeds up the process. This grinding Yoshika process. Okay, 13 more. So how's everyone's day so far? Mine was okay. I woke up, went to the store, grocery shop. Now I'm grinding Yoshikas. How's your day been? I don't know how to drink water. Alright, we'll try you now. Don't know if I'm be strong enough. I'm doing alright damage, but no, nothing. Nothing amazing.
just do this. I think it'd be alright. Healing. Alright, yeah. It's a good thing in the auto combo it does like does that homing, so you kinda just mash the button. I have to move. These things are spawned. Oh god, oh jeez. Oh jeez. My timing, dude. Oops. There's any healing in this level. Oops, ouch. God. Didn't think that would hit me. Oh! Bullets though. Still might take a while. I'm just grinding some more Yoshkas. Does like a good chunk of damage still. Nah, wait, that was a bad one. Got hit there. So it only kills if, like, you know, they explode in your face when you come in with the kick. Heavy. I'm just gonna chill in the sky, man. God, I'm getting a lot of healing. I assume because I got the that in there. Oh, yeah, I'm still dialing. Alright, okay. Close it less. Okay. Why did I do that? Could've just... There you go. Oh, experience that one. Nice. Let's go again. Let's go again. Let's go again. What was the last view? What was the last view? I just don't want to show. Yeah, I know. More. Oh. There's only two on screen though. Try again. Oh yeah, this is fast. This is way faster. Don't know if I need to kill these things. I'll just skip them for now. I guess the cam drops health, so...
God, didn't see him. Oops. Almost there. This is the second phase, though. Oh, yep. Found Lost Kisui. Oh, ouch. It was Kisume all along. Yeah. Oh, God. Oh, that's just poison. I don't know if Kisame heals at all. Oh yeah, she healed a little bit, yeah. Yep, ow. Jeez. Oh, did you drop health? What the hell? Bruh. Major, uncool. Oh god, oops. This is unfortunate. Bogus. I forgot about that button actually. Oops, what the hell? Oh god. Oops, jeez. Sorry to see him coming when I'm trying to get back in. I could probably do it. But I was growing Yoshika's some more. This is a bit a little comfortable. You know, that's what we do in life. Be comfortable. Well, it's a good thing I remember about this, you know. you know, at the last moment. Thank you.
this makes moving around the level pretty nice. That's a sick little After Effects doing too. Alright, three more. Or 103 more, because I'm gonna be doing this again. Oh, okay, one right here. Oh, both here. Alright. Alright, there we go. Surprised Sonya has not shown up at all. God, she was showing up a lot earlier. Now she's gone. This is a level she doesn't show up in. Oh, only as a woman too. Still don't think you can challenge Sonya yet. She still one-shots me. So I know she does over 10k, but I'm not sure how much more than that. Maybe sometimes I might be running too fast. Might be too fast. Yeah, some of them are trying to chase me down, and they're so slow. They move like zombies. Ah, well, depending on the media. On which movies. Zombies are really fast, super strong, and they struggle to even walk. I don't know who decided that, really. God, we're almost max. Let's try this again. Oh yeah, what am I doing that for? what I'm trying to concentrate on here, and these four. Oh, they didn't drop in health. Okay, fine. Oh, okay, drop the auto healing thing. That's cool. God, this thing is annoying. I should wait a bit to get my special up. Her problem is she's healing back. Not much though. I should probably move up actually. Now we have to worry about this thing too. Hopefully I can get a... Nope. Uh-oh. This is the last one, I think. Nice. What am I using this one for? Yeah. Oh god. Oh jeez. There we go. That wasn't necessarily close. Anime. All right, that's GG. That's really fun to revisit again. Yeah. God, just holding fucking Kisame in there. This is real quick. Oh boy, tentacles everywhere. God, this music too. Not what's going on. I was gonna burst out of the ground or the sky. Ah, I see. Yeah. It's like a flower tentacle monster. What the hell is that switch? Still in there. Did they get out? Oh, cool, yeah, that's the old graphic here, yeah. Yeah. That was Boat Report, yeah. Pretty good. I mean, obviously, you know, it can be pretty grindy or very samey to some people, but yeah. I enjoyed this fine. There's a new way we haven't seen yet. I mean, after you beat the game, there's still, like, other, like... missions get unlocked. Boom. Yeah, maybe we'll save this for another time. Or I don't know. Cause I've been going for 2 hours, damn. There you go, you see Kisame just sitting in here now. That means you beat the game. All this stuff be unlocked too. Oh yeah, there's a new one here. Wildfire. Yeah, I think it's the only one that's unlocked right now. I'm gonna clear everything else. Except for Wildfire. I think this is like it's pretty hard. Yeah. I'll do one attempt. Because I don't think I've beaten this one. In my other file. My main file, I mean like the one that beat the game the first time with. Get those food.
can tell it's hard because the final boss team is playing. Oh god, what the hell? Oh god, fucking got destroyed there. Also, dang, I got a lot of, got a lot of stuff there. I can really max everything out pretty easily there. But yeah, alright. That's all for me. Talk to our dog last one more time. Yeah, but that's, oh no, I didn't know this by the quit right there. yeah, that was all for me. Alright. Like I said, what I need to say already, you know, about the game. Pretty good action game.
Yeah.
I quite enjoyed. Fun to revisit, as I said already. Alright. Yeah. And about, 6 hours from now, yeah, you can catch the main show, We Could Tell a Roulette, hosted by Buck and Schmo. Yes. As usual. And then tomorrow, at the same time, Miracle of Mountain Time, you can catch Shooter Show, the Hitbox, where he plays Naruto shooters. Yeah. That is all for me. I'll see y'all next week. Yeah, next week. That was day, everybody.